ago, he was at the bottom of your screen. Daylon Claasen, the 31-year-old who has played in Europe, makes his way onto the pitch. Riaz Ismail. Second half gets underway between Maritzburg United and Orlando Pirates. The Buccaneers, the visitors, in black and white with a skull and crossbones across their chest. While for Maritzburg United, a strip that has received plenty of appreciation this campaign. The blue and white with a red trim. As Brandon Jordan battling away, and Daylon Claasen immediately into the action as he asks Ray to clear. He obliges. Sukuna getting involved in action within seconds of the
in that midfield. He's going to be able to link up, or the hope is that he'll impact on the game to link up to the two strikers.
So ball squeezed out to the far side.
What Beck has done is to push Songwane more, because Pirates themselves are playing with three, so they pushed Songwane to be much more closer to that Pirates
to receive. Now can use his pace. Caught by Bongani Sam. Players slow with the ball at their feet. Yeah, his character is Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Back playing with the Swedish national as well.
I think we're about to see two changes. Orlando Pirates. If you know Hoto,
yeah,
the situation might get even hotter.
But we're about to see
the Pirates and the goal. I mean, look at that. Oh, again, he's tested. I mean, full laces. Was so much power on the ball.
Now,
and the counter. The 10 men can be dangerous.
They can, yes. But Orlando Pirates. Want to see a few of the Orlando Pirates players make their way on. I would love to see what Kwame Pepra can produce. 20-year-old Ghanaian who might get some game time today. But excited about seeing.
They've got an advantage now. One man advantage, and Smiso having come on, educated left with a watch a couple of games where he's played. That's a fine.
And Shield.
Listen, I'm enjoying those games. I just sit at home. I don't move when those games are played. The talent and the credit to the PSL and the leadership.
Former Akwa United player and also represented Nigeria at under 23 level. Again, stolen by Maritzburg United in midfield. Daylon Claasen streaks away up towards Ndar, who just drives him back. It's a good block by the Nigerian.
He is such a smart defender. Just get out of my way, because if you're not.
Debra into the field of play. We'll get back to that in a moment. I can't tell you, the medical staff have said substitution needs to happen. Richie's done. He is done for the night. Ball out wide. Bella trying to feed that in. Chances off Claasen. Waiting for a signal to come back onto the field. He gets it now. For a moment, Maritzburg United had 9 players on the pitch. Claasen is fouled. And this is the kind of ball out from the Orlando Pirates man, Makaka. It was a bit of a stretch for Dion Hotter to even get to, but somehow did. Makaka waits. No penalty call here. Desperate appeals from the Maritzburg United substitutes who sit in the stands. It's Claasen. 10-man Maritzburg United are playing as strong as they were with 11 men. Here's Skellum. What about a long-range effort potentially? Or indeed, if Maritzburg managed to claim another last-gasp effort, as Sukuna has already managed to do for the side this campaign. Something here as Daylon Claasen looks to tee up 3 teammates around him. Skellum, and we're going to see a caution here and a set piece in a dangerous position. Da. He's been super.